In Ottawa County, deputies are trying to figure out who fired shots that shut down part of a busy road in the Holland Business District. Part of River Avenue was closed at 136th Avenue and Butternut Drive for about 30 minutes. That was just after 3 this afternoon. Witnesses say a silver sedan and black SUV drove away from that area around the time the shots were fired. Anyone with information should contact Ottawa County deputies or Silent Observer.